Here's how to play a B on guitar with our 2nd, 3rd, and 4th finger. We hit the 4th fret of the D, the G, and the B, and then we bar the 2nd fret, and we strum everything except our E string, our low E. There's also one up here that I like. If you go to the 7th fret and you play a power chord, you've got 7th, 9th, 9th, and then the 8th. Sounds pretty cool.